I was hiding hard.
A little boy is sharing his story on how he survived a mass shooting in his Texas classroom. And I'm gonna warn you, his story is heartbreaking.
He came in and he crouched a little bit and he said, "It's time to die."
The one word he heard his classmates say before the shooter killed her. Continuing coverage of the Texas tragedy starts today at 5 on Action News Jax.